um. Nice and relaxed now. Be one with Manchester United. Be one with Van Gaal. United, I. That's right. Well, obviously you've been watching, like, you know, Fergie's gone. Praise Fergie. But they got the new manager now, like, you know, Van Gaal, and they're doing alright. Like, but they're not doing anything particularly special. You know? So that's why I'm kind of just waiting on Van Gaal, like, to come up, give me a ring. Because, you know, I was going to go with the Mr. Kern. We're not going to win at the moment, so we need your skills. We need you to play for us. And I'll be with Barca. I'm there, I'm ready. I'm ready to rock.
Got the kitchen more talking.
He thinks he's absolutely unreal. Like, he hasn't a hope of making it. He thinks he's better than Ryan Giggs. Actually, for fuck's sake, like, seriously. And he thinks Van Gaal is gonna put him into the team. Like, where is he getting this shit from? Like, he's absolutely useless.
Well, to be honest, I've been following the game my whole life. You know, whole life, ever since I was a wee baby fetus, I've been following it. Like, there's no better Saturday or Sunday afternoon sitting in watching United play. It was just glorious, like, I mean, glorious. If I had best pick the best player, probably be, I'd say Giggs. Like, Giggs was the man, like, you know, he fucking feet of fury, he was fast, he had fucking great hair. But to be honest, I think I could probably do a bit better.
Fans are here to watch me play. Can't blame them, I suppose. They want to see the best before it becomes famous. You know? Like going to see McGregor fight, you know, when he was an amateur. You could say you were there. And they were here before I became famous. Lucky bastards.